Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. Today me and Jack, or Jack and I, we went to Costco, we went to Trader Joe's, so I have a nice big Costco and Trader, well, little Trader Joe's haul and a big Costco haul. We spent almost like $500 with them together. Let me show you everything that we got downstairs first, and I'll be back up to show you everything that's up here. Alright, let's start with the water. We got two waters. This one we still have from leftover from the last time we went. We got this big case, 12, is it 12?
12 from Trader Joe's.
From Trader Joe's, yeah. The spring, we're stocked up on water. We're ready for an earthquake or a natural disaster. We also got a big box of Kleenex, some Bounce to the Ounce, some protein, Premier Protein Shakes for Jack, and then we got this mop. It was $7.99, and it just seemed like a good deal because it's pretty big and we need to clean our floors. So that's it for down here.
Wet and dry mop.
Wet and dry mop.
Okay, now for the fun stuff. All right, so let's start here. We got some Madre's lentils. Buddy is obsessed with lentils. Jack likes these too. Izzy likes them, but not as obsessed as Buddy. So they weren't on sale this time, but he really likes them. So we got some of that. We got some albacore tuna because I'm getting back on track with my diet. So that's what that's for, and a lot of the stuff. Anyhow, some salmon. It's just a better price at Costco, so we got that. And then I wanted to switch it up from salmon, so I got some tilapia loins. The fish there's pricey, but I mean, it's a better deal than like Trader Joe's or like the regular store. So I picked this up. I've never cooked this before, so if you have some recipes, let me know down below. I would appreciate that. And then Jack got, I think this is just chicken breast. He got a big old pack. Yeah, I have chicken breasts. He's been baking those. And then some chicken skewers. The kids are so weird about their meat. They will not eat this. I don't know, but they love these chicken skewers. So we got a pack of that for them. I'm so excited to finally get this. I've never had the sausage one, but me and Buddy loved the, it wasn't sausage. I don't even know if there was a meat in it. But we used to always get them at the regular store, and they don't have them anymore. We've never tried the sausage one, so we're going to try it. We love the crustless ones. They're so good. So hopefully this one's good. Let me know if you guys had it. I'm really excited. And it was on sale. And there's 8 of them in there. So, and it's only 170 calories. So this is really good, hopefully. I got a big old pack of avocados. We all love avocados, and then I want to try to make a dressing out of avocados, with avocados, so I'm going to try that out. Let's go back here. I got a 3-pack of the cucumbers because we all are loving cucumbers. A big old thing of strawberries. They smelled so good, and the kids love them. A big bag of bell peppers because Jack's been using those in his salad, and Izzy loves them. Another thing of, well, a big thing of tomatoes. The kids love tomatoes. Jack loves tomatoes. I can't eat tomatoes. I don't like them. And then the acid, it's just too acidic for me. Some organic blueberries. And then we also got the cocktail cucumbers because these are just so good. Like, we all love them. They're just so good to snack on. So we got that. And then Jack got these. We've gotten this before. I'm not a big fan of it, but, and the kids don't like it, but Jack's been having trail mix. It's just mix and go. And they're individually wrapped. So it's a 12 pack, and that's everything that's in there. So he got those. This is for me and Big Jack. So just a spring mix, and then spinach he uses for his smoothies. Let's go this way. I got some Sweet Baby Ray's. This is like the best barbecue sauce. The kids love it. And we've been out for a while, so I just got a pack there at Costco. I think it was like 5 something. I still have some of my Liquid IV from last time. I don't take these every day because I learned that I get really TMI, bloated, and it's just too much. So I take them once in a while, when I feel like I haven't drank enough water. So, or if I had a little too much to drink the night before, let's be honest. I don't know. I like these, but be careful on drinking them because like the sodium, it's like really high, and the sugar, but I don't know. Give them a try if you want. So we've got some artisan rolls. Well, we haven't gotten these in a while, and then just for sandwiches to switch it up for the kids. I'll probably freeze half of those, and then I got these. I'll freeze half of these for sure. Izzy really likes these for sandwiches and her lunches, so, and it's just a better deal at Costco, and you can freeze. Like, I will take one pack out, leave the other pack in this extra bag freeze them, and they like freeze really nice. So that's a good deal. And then I got some Boom Chicka Pop for the kids, and then I'm gonna put some small portion bags for myself because I really need to portion that out because I have no self-control. So, and it's so cheap there. And then nectarines. I'm not a huge fan of nectarines, but I like white peaches, and then the white nectarines are okay, and the kids really love them. So I got a big box of that. And then we also, Jack wanted the, I always say this right.
Quinoa and brown rice.
Can we get it one more time?
Quinoa and brown rice.
Brown rice?
Quinoa rice.
So we got that. And then some lady products. And then this stuff is the Trader Joe's. Let me go back over here to show you the rest of the Costco stuff. Okay, so we got some socks. All our socks have holes in them, so we got these. We share them. We both wear them. I don't care. Like, they're men's socks, but they're great for working out. And this, I am so excited. This was kind of pricey. I think it was $49 or $39. I don't know. But I got this in a FabFitFun box one time, the brow gel. And I haven't been able to find it in stores, and it's amazing. It works so good. I don't know, like, this other stuff, but I think it's like color pencils. I don't know. But I was so excited, and it gives you like directions. Like, I don't know. I was just excited to see this because I mean, it lasts forever. Like, I still have a tiny bit. I've had it over 2 years. But I don't know. I'm really excited about this. And it comes with a little bag and stuff. So I'm so, so excited. Okay, enough about that. And then these were at Costco for $19.99. They're blackout curtains. And Jack hates our curtains that we have in our room because they don't have the rings and they don't really slide well. So this was a good deal, I feel like, $19.99. And they're blackout. So I think we're going to have them hemmed, though. But anyhow, excited about that. Okay, last thing from Costco, I believe. We got some more of the Tyson Panko Chicken Nuggets. The kids like this. And, you know, sometimes I just want them to eat, so picked up some chicken nuggets. Okay, now this stuff is all Trader Joe's. We got some pepperoni pizzas. The kids really like those. They're good for lunches. They're a cute little size, so I got a pack of that. We got these bell peppers because we went to TJ's before Costco, and I wasn't sure if they had bell peppers, so I picked this up because Izzy has been loving bell peppers. She eats, like, two sometimes, like, and I'm, like, so I'm all for it. And then I picked up some sliced mango because it looked good and the kids really like that. So got that. Then Jack got some kale for his smoothies, some more small carrots for his smoothies. And then I picked up for myself the organic free range chicken. It's just the, what are they? The drumsticks, are they called? I don't know. But I like to bake those with some seasoning. So good, guys. So good, simple, and delicious. And then here for his smoothies, he likes to get the small bags at Trader Joe's because the Costco ones are just too big. And he just got the berry medley, the mango chunks. I actually want to try and give these to Izzy in her lunch. I think she might like those. And then I got some of these carrots. I like to peel them, cut them up, and then just have them ready in the fridge. It makes getting a snack or packing lunches easy if you just have them ready. And then these flour tortillas, they're not gray. They're like, it's really high in calories. It's 180 for one tortilla, which is a lot. But you know what? They're really good. I'm really picky about my tortillas, so. And then Jack likes this organic rice cauliflower. I'm actually going to start trying this instead of rice because Teresa from Cute Little Cupcakes Moms, like, keeps raving about it. So I'm going to give that a shot. And then we got three cartons of eggs. I'm going to probably boil one whole pack, then have the rest. Like, we all love eggs. This was new, and I thought I would pick it up for the kids to see if they like it. It's organic watermelon jerky, dried watermelon. So it, the packaging is super cute, and I think, like, the kids love watermelon, so I think they might like that. Okay, almost done, guys. We have a big bag of pears for the kids. They love pears. And then I got the plain bagels. They didn't have the blueberry ones. I wanted to get the blueberry ones. Oh, and I forgot to see if they had the cream cheese. I saw online they had, like, the chive cream cheese. Totally forgot to look. Oh, well. I still have a little bit from last time. So, anyways, I got the plain gluten-free bagels. They're just softer, and they really like these. They like the ones Jack got last time, but I don't know. I think they like these more. I'd rather have gotten the blueberries, but they didn't have any. And then Izzy is obsessed with this honey walnut chip. It's really good and really easy to make. She just loves it so much. It's so good. I never see people hauling it either. So I got two bags because one bag's not enough for our family now. And then I got the Calabrese salami. The kids both like this one. It's really good. And then some pastry pups as well. And then Jack got 2 cans of the kidney beans for, I believe, salads. All right, and we have some organic lentil vegetable soup. Jack had this one last night and he liked it. It's the organic split pea soup and it's low in calories. So he picked up 2 of those. I don't think he's had that one before. And then 2 purple onions. Is it purple onions or red onions? I think it's red onions. I don't know. And then we got these last time. Izzy really liked them, but he didn't try it. He thought it looked weird. So, but Izzy really liked them. And then they have this flavor, which I didn't see last time. It's just the mango one. So she really likes those, so I picked them up for her. All right, guys, that is everything that we got at Costco, Trader Joe's. I hope you enjoyed this haul. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe because we always do Trader Joe's and Costco hauls. Not always together, but we always go. Anyhow, thanks, guys. I will see you in my next video. Peace.